from the time that you contact my assistant for a consultation, you can typically get in to see me for the actual consultation to learn about the process within a week to 2 weeks. From that meeting, you would then, if you haven't retained an attorney already, you would then retain an attorney. And then usually a few weeks after that, we would typically do the parenting mediation. The scheduling of the parenting mediation will depend on the availability of your lawyers if they're going to be present. Some people choose not to have their lawyers present in either the parenting or the financial mediation. I try to do parenting mediation in a day, and typically a few weeks later we will deal with the financial aspects of the case. In terms of how long it takes for the financial aspects, again, depends on the financial landscape of the parties. We will often have to get appraisers or valuers to look at certain aspects of their portfolio in order for the parties to know and understand what actually they have to decide upon.